Number 8, Nana Takatsu, Japan. Line number 1, Joanna Katarina Chikora, Germany. Line number 7, Zuzana Setka, Poland. Line number 2, Adela Smova, Czechia. Line number 6, Camila Hassan, Egypt. Line number 3, Judy Famin, Egypt. Line number 5, Samantha Diaz, Venezuela. Line number 4, Ru Jin Lee, Chinese Taipei.
The favorite for this event, Ru Ji Lee from Chinese Taipei, the winner yesterday and the World University record holder from 50 meters apnea, Ru Ji Lee. And we have the results for the 50 meters B-fins. It was bronze medal.
50 meters biking men, the results are official.
Silver bronze medal for Japan with Kota Sekiguchi. Silver medal for Ahmed Radwan from Egypt. And the gold goes to Spain with Oyer Irizarri and new world university record for Irizarri Oyer. New world university record, 1905. Remember, the winners from the 50 meters apnea was Jose David Villa from Colombia, bronze medal. Su Wei Liu from Taipei, Chinese, silver medal. And the gold goes for Jakub Kosmer with new world university record. And the stars winning are lane four, Ru Ji Lee goes for the first 50 meters, and now you can see the turn. Very similar. And with the turn, take the advantage, Ru Ji Lee for the winning. Ru Ji Lee from Chinese Taipei will be the second gold medal for Chinese Taipei. And is the Venezuelan Samantha Diaz close? No, it's for Ru Ji Lee, the second gold medal for Taipei. Second gold medal for Taipei. Ru Ji Lee yesterday won the 50 meters apnea, and today the 100 meter surface. 42.07 for Ru Ji Lee. You can say this event was beat by the turn of Ru Ji Lee. The underwater kicking of the Ru Ji Lee lead her to the winning of the 100 meters surface. And silver goes to Venezuela or Nana Takatsu from Japan.